guys, welcome back to my channel. In today's video, we'll be making crunchy yummy potato chips for your kids. All you need are 3 to 4 large potatoes. It's important to use the big potatoes because they have more starch and will give it more texture. So first you go on to wash your potatoes and then grate them. If you don't have this particular type of grater, you can also do the manual method, which you'll see later in this video. For the manual method, it is important to cut your potatoes equal, as thinly and finely as possible. This will help the frying distribute evenly. So something that is important is to have enough cold water for the entire process. To a boiling water, add your potatoes and let it boil for like 2 minutes, and then it's ready to be drained and dried. Place your boiled potatoes in yet another cold water and sprinkle some salt to taste. Now you will have to dry with a paper towel, and you need to dry completely to make sure the potatoes don't get sticky while frying. Add your potatoes to a hot pan of oil and let it fry on low heat. Once it starts to turn crispy brown, you can take it out and spread on a wire rack to get fully dried. Sprinkle some salt and pepper to taste, and voila! Your crispy, crunchy potato chips is ready. This is a kid's favorite, but not only a kid's favorite, it is also one of my favorites. I find it very yummy. Thanks for watching this video, and if you like my content, kindly subscribe to my channel and leave a comment below. See you in my next video, guys. Bye.